IU Northwest in Gary, Indiana is one of five universities under the IU umbrella. And for years, building diversity on campus has been part of the university's plan.
We have to pay attention to student success, especially those from marginalized communities and underserved communities. You know, this is something that I think we have a reputation of doing.
Reaching a 25% Hispanic enrollment and nearly 16% Black student enrollment, the university qualified as a Hispanic-serving or minority-serving institution in 2020. The distinction allows the school to apply for a wider variety of grants.
We started doing our first, foray into these types of grants. And just recently, and hot off the presses, we got a $5 million grant from the Department of Education to advance our STEM education.
The STEM grant allows for curriculum redesign and faculty development, giving students experience in the courses as early as freshman year. Other wraparound components will include employment, mentoring, and STEM coaching.
We can learn from each other, and that helps us be better global citizens.
The university population makeup lines up with local demographics since it has a robust Hispanic population in that portion of the state. Dr. James Wallace is the Director of Diversity, Equity, and Multicultural Affairs.
We need to have different perspectives that are brought to the table, whether it be in mathematics, whether it be in the liberal arts, whether it be in the arts in general.
The university chancellor says diversity in colleges help create diversity in workforces. And with so many experiencing dissatisfaction, it's vital to create a sense of belonging.